Welcome back, guys, to some more Oceanhorn. I was initially right. There is a weather vane cuckoo thing on Tickerel. Somehow I missed it. I had to double check to make sure I was looking at the right one. But now that we're on our way there, it shouldn't be a problem. Actually, there's something else I want to do. I'd read that there is a new sword on Riptide Reef. And I think I'm actually going to do that before this, because I just remembered that carrying stuff actually takes up your slot, I guess you'd say. And it isn't, like, you actually have to hold it to carry. You don't just bag it, inventory it. Which really sucks. I really hope they improve that, at least, on the next game. That'd be a big improvement for quality of life stuff, to say the least. Tough as a boat. Interesting. That guy's scary looking. Do you have to kill that guy? Oh, God! Oh, yeah, he's not even. He's a wimp. This makes sense why I can't go on here without my boots. What do I get? Fake boots. With a coin. Well, that is just. What? What? Seriously, game? Die. Everybody die. Reset. For what? Oh, there's a puzzle right there. Okay. Save point. Ooh. I do this. Why am I trying to fish? One. Oh, there's a sword right over there. That's the sword I think I'm looking for. Huh. Can I push this guy? I cannot. Now I have to come back around. Well, that's just dandy. They bear the same armor and share the same vows, but in cruel hour, they are pushed into a duel. I can't rotate it. Weird. Puzzles are fun. Oh. Oh no, that has to be. This has to be right. Man. Oh. I don't know. Wait a second, what? Oh my god. Okay. So I do have a guide open because I would never have been able to figure this out on screen or on recording. I would have taken a million hours and I still would never figure it out and I would have just given up and that's not fun. So I gotta push. I push this first. And then I push this. And then I drop a bomb. And I push this. Man. Hey! Works like a charm. Thank you, guide. Round and round and round I go. Drop a bomb right here, because that's what I'm told to do. There's a green chest over. Oh. The big key. But I want to go over there. Frozen. 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 Open with boss key. You have shown wisdom and power, but your final trial is ahead of you. Attempt to pull the coral save. Oh, it's this coral thing. What? I don't know how I got the cutscene. Attempt to pull the coral saber that nobody else has pulled. Swing! First try, every time. First try, first time. I'm glad I somehow got in the cutscene. Do 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 do. Rough Explorer Crystal. There is a treasure chest right here that I also want to get. Harpies? Fourth harpies. Do I have to walk all the way back around? Yeah. This time though, I get to go to Tickerell. Wait, how do I? Efficient. This whole swimming thing. My guy's not good at it. Oh, why did I do that? Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Get out of here. Run. Run. All right, to Tickerell. I still love that they made it so that it's as fast as you press it and not just like whatever. Not just like controlled. Hey, big spender. I wonder if there's something like after game that you get that's like
5 million coins. Get the Chivo pop.
Right. So let's look around for the other. It is. Really? You're just like, alright, I'm gonna steal it. Bye now. Throw. Do you want to enter world map? To the Hermit Land. Hermitopia. See what would happen if I didn't break this, but I'm gonna try to break it. That fall off on these cannons are great. It's like boom, boom. I love how it shows the weather vane. Like that. You're just like, yeah, no biggie. I got you. Kill. Are you kidding me? Really? This game bug now? Back to Tickerel. I'm never gonna try to use an object to kill something again. I really hope that didn't bug the game completely. It's also really bogus that it breaks, because no other item breaks when you throw it like that. Maybe I could get, you know, just go back and forth and get 1,000 coins. Or 2,000 coins. I should say 1,000 more coins. 1,153. 52. Dumb. So dumb. Alright, let's not mess this up again. And let's hope that there's another weather vane up there. There is. Awesome. Okay. Why does it break when I throw it against an enemy? I mean, I guess that makes sense. But again, nothing else ever broke. Maybe it's one of those like gacha moments that a dev put in. All I know is it's annoying AF. Back to Hermitland, Hermitopia. Collecting all the money. All the money. All the money. All the money. More experience. That was weird. All right. Let's not throw the weather vane at the thing and be dumb about it. Excellent. You managed to gather all this weather. Now drag your boat over here. Yes, you hear me. Ready, go. I honestly want to know how everything I gathered for him made this. I also don't think that's how hot air balloons work. Faster!
When I was a lad, I met a girl who said she had fallen from the sky. Mary. I always called her the Princess of the Sky. She said she had lost her memory. Whenever she looked at that island in the sky, I could see a longing in her eyes. Did she really come from the sky?
The sky. There's a whole bunch of telescopes. Home island. Interesting. Laser beam. Oh, there's... it's over there. Okay. Alright. Interesting.
Whoa!
That's also a Zelda enemy as well. Let's see, does this work? Nope. Die! What are you? What are you? What are you? Oh man. I'm getting out of here. Forget this. Nowhere to go. Nowhere to go. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What do you have for me? What do you draft for me? Coins. Oh, collect 1,000 coins. That's cool. Achievement. I don't know what I'm doing. I go, oh, nope, I don't want what you're selling. Nope, I don't want to go in there. Get out of here, get out of here. Did he just eat it?
Arg, who on earth are you?
From the land beneath? Grandmaster Ludwig.
Ludwig!
I wish you would tell me who's on the outside.
So I live to see the day. The daring youngster with a flying machine. I am Arcadian Grandmaster Ludwig. Welcome to Sky Island. We are all descendants of Arcadians. Tryloth, the dark energy of creation, lifted this mass of land and separated us from the surface 1,000 years ago. You are seeking the emblem of Sun. That reminds me of the old days. We had a tradition. Every year, a young maiden was chosen to represent Sol, goddess of light. She was given the emblem of Sun, and she would give joy to our people. 20 years ago, we faced a horrible tragedy. A scholar studying the Arcadian Code went mad. He said he had listened to a ghost in the machine that had promised to bring Sky Island back to the ground. All he needed was the emblem of Sun. In our despair, we believed the promises. Nobody knows what happened to her. The emblem of Sun was lost ever since. With your airship broken, there's no way to get back to the ground now.
I'm wearing the emblem of Sun, bro.
But don't worry, you'll get used to living here after a while.
Puzzles. Treasure chest. Wait. I'm so confused what just happened. Oh. Weird. Well, the only place that I saw a key. Who are you? Who are any of you? Can I jump in the well? No. The only place that I saw where a key can go is a place all the way outside. I'm not telling you the whole truth. There's a way to get out of here. Find that key. I just got the key. Am I going the right way?
Ah!
Wait. The dude was like, nah, I'm cool. I don't need to hurt you. This map, though. Did I go the wrong way? I must have. I probably could have just gone the other way. Yeah. Into the storm shelter. Whoa. Lag spike. I don't want what you're selling. I don't want what you're selling. I don't want what you're selling. Boots. Lots of things. Alright, treasure chest. What do you got for me? Just some bombs. Waste of my freaking time. Oh, I like that one hits now. Sword upgrade, nice. Sword upgrade, awesome. Yeah, I keep hearing the doo 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 doo. Oh. Can I push this? I can. Treasure chest. Key. Please. Key. Yes. It's always weird. Always weird. Oh my god. Unlocked treasure chest has a key in it. Never understood that. Man, that path though. I'm assuming. Can I do this then? Okay. Wait a second. I am dumb. Okay, stop. Stop the panning. I get it. I get it. Yeah. Alright. Now I can jump across those. How's I get closer to water? Alright.
Ah, you're right here. Yes, yes, this is the place. You see the machinery up there, up the stairs? Throw your bomb right there.
The fuck? I'm glad. Camping from below. Oh. Okay. Interesting. Where? Do I have to go down here? Oh, it's up. Whoa! Menu. Okay, I gotta get over there before he runs away. Actually, I think I'm going to cut the episode right after we go into... This isn't the right way, this isn't the right way, this isn't the right way, I'm going the wrong way, I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, I'll probably get to the entrance here. And cut! No fair. Yeah. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna walk in here, and I'm gonna say... Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed another episode of Oceanhorn. I shall see you guys next time. Bye-bye.